Where'd you go?
I saw you take a left into the bushes there.
Oh, sorry. I'm behind you. Sorry. We're just coming up on Novy now, and this is going to be player territory.
Come on.
Okay, well, I'm not seeing any activity.
When I came on, there was only like three of us on the server.
That's only because the server had restarted.
Ah, good point.
If you press P for players. Oh, actually, there isn't that many of us on yet, actually.
No.
What are you playing as?
Tank danger guns.
Tank danger guns.
Yeah.
Fair enough. We'll head for that. We'll head for the red roof barn now. First, and then make a sweep up through the town. Oh, hang on. I need to drink. I need a minute.
Yeah, I could do some of that. Oh, bollocks, I threw all my stuff, didn't I? Okay.
Hang on. I should have just put a chicken leg in your backpack.
Oh, tasty. Let's have a look.
Oh no, I haven't put it on the floor here, look.
Oh, cool. I'll grab it now. Get rid of that.
You, mate. You.
Okay. I'm good.
I'll grab the one side, mate, you grab the other.
Hang on 2 seconds, I'm stuck in the fence. Okay.
I'll grab the one side, you grab the other. You go to the right.
Okay, but...
Nothing, my side.
Just some road flares here.
There's a crossbow. Oh, there's a water bottle over there for you. There's a drinks can. Oh, drink bottle. Water bottle.
Nice. Oh, let me have it. Hang on. I need to make some space. Fine. That's different. Do you see anything at the top?
There's a crossbow up the top. But you'd have to get rid of the Enfield for that. It's a primary weapon. That's not worth it because you've got a hatchet.
Okay. What's this purple crap? Chem light.
Yeah.
Ah, hit one of those bloody things, Saurus. He's after you, look.
Shit.
Alright, he's down. I'm fucking bleeding now.
Bandage? Got a bandage?
I do, there's another one running down, I think.
Ah, sorry, he's going for me, mate.
Okay, the bandage is done.
Cool.
A can of beans for our trouble, nice.
Ah, fucking aggro from a mile off.
Okay, be you too, bud.
In the red brick house. There's a watcher. Shit. There's also a zombie in the doorway. There's a watch and some bandages here. There's another watch. Binoculars.
I got some of those.
And that's it. Nothing else in here worth taking. There's another red house over here. Ah, boss. Go for the church.
That mosque thing, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, that's it, yeah. There's a knife and bandages, but you've already got those. Oh, what spawned you? Empty tin cans. Crap spawns. Oh!
Oh, I'm down, I'm down, I'm down. Oh, I've got broken bones and shit.
Yeah, yeah. 2 seconds, mate, I'll give you morphine now. You low on blood?
No, blood's okay.
Alright, okay. It's just saying that. Done.
Awesome. That's really weird because my character's sort of like flaking out. Like it was like low on blood or food, but I'm all good. Then I come on a court and I get a broken bone.
Right. There's nothing in the church worth having, but there's another red brick house around you. Bollocks. Bloody watch. Bandages. M1911 mag, which is no good to me. Which way, Stary? Due west. Okay, dude, we need to go this way.
I didn't see where you went, mate.
The first wooden, big long shed. Where are you?
I'm outside.
Not the big long concrete cattle shed, but the wooden shed, the shorter one. This.
Okay, 2 seconds.
There you go. There's nothing in your mind, so it's probably worth us going to the long cattle shed.
Okay.
Double barrel shotgun. Oh, CZ50. Thank you. That's mine. You can have the MP5 if you want, mate.
Yeah, down with that.
Did you grab those CZ550 magazines from that deer stand?
I think I did. Do you want to have a look?
Yeah, can you drop... Actually, let me just check your backpack. Can you check your inventory? And if you have got, drop it on the floor.
CZ550, yeah?
Yeah. And then you can take the MP5 if you want it. I can see him.
Got him?
Yeah, I can see him.
Right, what am I going to need to drop now to pick up this MP5?
Put the...
I want to keep my hatchet.
Put the hatchet back in your tool belt.
Good point, yeah.
And then take the MP5. And then just scroll your mouse wheel to equip it, and then reload it.
Nice.
Awesome.
Hang on, I need to drink.
Okay.
Oh, except I can't. You got any drink, Leon?
Yeah. There you go.
Cheers, Mark. Did you drop it?
Yeah, it's on the floor, look.
Sweet.
Okay, let me just get a beer in a minute. Just need to go west. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
We've got 2 zombies on us, but ignore them for now.
Don't give up.
Only if you hide behind something. Oh shit, right, here we go. Right, there's a bunch of military medical tents coming up, and there's fucking zombies everywhere.
Nice, okay.
So you gotta be like really careful. There they are. You got a key bound to walk.
Yeah, right control. Right mouse.
Right, okay. Shit, zombies are spawned already.
Yeah, but it's pretty busy.
Yeah, it's very, and it's usually fucking players everywhere as well. That's a zombie. Alright, just start walking.
So, if we're seen, do we take him out or what?
Yeah. The MP5 is fairly quiet, so hopefully it won't attract that many zombies. I can't shoot this sniper rifle, we'll just fucking aggro every zombie in the bloody town. Oh mate, you got another MP5 here. So you got magazines.
Awesome.
And there's drinks behind you as well.
Right, hang on, I need to do something with this mutton.
Right.
2 seconds. Right, I just want to make sure that I haven't dropped mutton all over the floor. It's good.
Alright, okay. Ah, the fuckers aggroed. Bastard.
Fuck me, how many rounds does it take?
Shoot him in the head, mate. One shot in the head. Don't waste your ammo. Just pretend you're back in the army again, mate. Aim for the fucking head. Armor is basically a military simulation, so it's as realistic as well as a game can try and be. So it's got full ballistics. It's got actual proper ballistics for the weapons. Oh, there's an AK-74 here. So depending on whether you want to sort of upgrade.
Happy with MP5, were you too?
Next tent over. Oh shit. Ah, oh, damn it!
Is he on you, is he?
He's on me, yeah.
Oh, fuck, there's loads of them.
Oh, I really don't want to shoot this. really don't want to shoot this.
2 seconds.
Okay. There's an AK-74 here if you wanna.
Fucking asshole. Shall I?
It's more powerful than the MP5, it's just louder. If you check those right. If you check that line of tents on the right, I'll go down the left hand side now.
Sweet.
What the hell have I just seen? Oh, just a heat pack. It's another AK-74. Careful, because some of the zombies actually stay in the tents.
Nice, okay. Okay, so I'm on the AK now.
Yeah, the last tent in your row, mate, on your side, is there's a zombie.
Okay.
Just so you know. I think there's one in mine as well, actually. Probably not. There's another MP5. You got more MP5 rounds on the end tent on my side, mate.
Okay, I'm on AK now.
Oh, you're on the AK now, are you?
Thought I'd give it a try.
Fair enough. Yeah. Right, we need to run.
Which direction?
This way.
Shit, there's a couple on you.
Sorry, ignore them. You are going to aggro every zombie in the town on you.
I run into this building, did you run into it?
Yeah. Yeah, this way. Oh shit, I will go this way. Water canister and a drink, I think.
Not for me.
Okay. quickly check the store, see whether we can find you a map and a compass.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Compass, compass right here.
Wicked.
There's plenty of food and drink if you want to stock up on them as well.
Oh yeah.
Watches everywhere.
Yeah, but when you're looking for one.
Oh yeah.
Okay, you outside?
No, no, hang on. I'm coming cool. back. I'm coming back to the
oh,
front
right.
door now.
This boy from being out back. Is anything out there?
No, nothing.
Check best pouch.
Smaller than what you've got.
So where's your compass show up then?
If you press K.
Ah, oh, right.
Oh, hang on. The park emergency is on. Bloody watch again. Fucking hell. Oh, you can fill your water bottle up in the pond, you.
Yeah? Nice.
Just open your inventory, right click on your water bottle and just say fill water.
Shit, where is it? No. Oh, hang on. I've got two coats. Cold water. Okay. Where'd you go?
Just on the road.
There we go.
Oh shit, zombie. Grab a beer in a minute. Ah, yeah, we can just carry on there. Right, okay. Just follow the road for now.
What's that?
Ignore them. Ignore them.
Okay. It's getting nice and dark now. They won't last long.
Same for the long cattle shed building. There's a hole in the wall somewhere. There you go. Okay. Okay, we're coming on the airfield now.
Okay.
Thank you.
slightly more grown up than the one at Balotta.
Oh yeah, this is the biggest airfield. It's the only one that's actually got military barracks in it as well.
Oh.
So, extreme caution. Avoid firing at all costs, right?
Okay. I want to back to hatch it then. I can't, can I?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
You got a pistol?
Yeah.
Okay, just get that out then.
Oh, it's a revolver.
Just... Okay, the barracks is on at 2 o'clock.
See?
Shit, zombie in front of us.
There's another one, see him?
Yeah.
It's another one.
Yeah. Go in before me.
Okay.
Okay mate, just search every room.
Okay.
Painkillers. Fuck.
I'm just freeing up a little space.
There's nothing in ya. Oh, DMR mags.
Do you want them?
No. Hang on, how much room have I got? Yeah, I'll take those. So, if you open up your inventory,
okay.
Yeah, you'll see that all the numbers are on the right hand side.
Yeah.
That means they're in your inventory that you can see now.
Okay.
If you double click on your bag to open your bag.
Yeah.
Any numbers that are on the right hand side are your inventory. Any numbers that are on the left hand side are actually items that are in your bag.
Okay.
So, it'll say your bag name at the very top, and then number/number. The right-hand number is the total amount of slots in your bag, and then the left-hand number is the amount of slots you've got remaining that are free.
Right, apparently I've got none.
And then in your inventory at the bottom, you'll have the option to close bag again, and then you'll just go back to your normal inventory.
Yeah, deal.
Alright, so you can move stuff from your inventory to your bag, and vice versa by doing that.
Cool.
Okay. There's one barrack here. We've got to do a bit of running now to get to the next barrack. I'm thinking it's probably better to go this way, actually. Because we need to run across the entire airfield now. Mm-hmm. Oh, hang on. Ah, he's aggroed. Run. Same for the first hangar.
Okay. They're still coming.
Yeah, that's right. It's a crouch now.
I think there's a bunch of the little buggers.
Yeah, they started spawning.
Okay.
They shouldn't run inside the hangars.
There's one on you.
Yeah, yeah. That's right.
And he's run after you as well. Another one's running.
Going to the next hangar. There's an AKS-74 Cobra here, mate. It's got a red dot sight. Don't know whether want to swap out.
Yeah, how do I pick that up without these two fuckers getting me?
I wouldn't pick it up, to be honest.
Leave it, is it?
Yeah, leave it for now. Unless he decides to walk off you. No, no. Next hangar. Cans. Check up the back of the hangars. There's normally spawns at the back as well sometimes.
No. Nothing my side.
No, nothing my side either. There's an AKM. Oh, sandbags? No, I don't want sandbags.
No, they're not much good. They've given up then, or what?
Sort of. They'll start that aggroing again now.
Okay.
Have you got any smoke grenades?
Yeah.
If you throw a smoke grenade as far as you can, then they get attracted to the smoke grenade.
Okay.
So if you like throw it as far out there as you can.
Can you get infantry and run as well?
No, you gotta press F to switch weapon.
I have been doing it, mate. Okay.
I'm going for the fire station.
Okay. I can't find my smoke grenade on it.
Shit in hell.
That's very good.
I'm out the back of the fire station. I'm trying to just get all these zombies to piss off.
Stop, yeah, that's not grenade.
If you make your way to the air traffic control tower by walking,
okay, doing that now,
and I'll
yeah, I got outside and like 20 of them were all like, oh, so I'm running.
If you run round the back of the air traffic control tower, run around to my side, round the back, there's a ladder. You just got to be really quick on your scroll wheel to get up there.
Okay. I think I'm from the wrong air traffic control place, to be honest. Is it the bigger building? It's not the one opposite the first thing, is it?
Yes, opposite the fire station. It's got the windows in the top of it, you know, air traffic control. I've gone the wrong way. Yeah, there you go. That's it. Run towards me.
You up top, are you?
Yeah, I'm at the top of the ladder.
Come on, get up there. Haha, screw you, zombie.
Huh?
They never.
Yeah, they can climb ladders.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Back upstairs, back upstairs, back upstairs.
Shit, they're up here, mate.
Yeah, yeah. You broke a bone again, didn't you?
Fucking yeah. Oh, and he fucking jumped on me.
Oh shit, is he still... Oh no!
Oh, they got you.
No. Are you dead? Or are you alive?
I think I'm still alive at the moment, but my my egg time is...
Yeah, yeah, alright.
Broken bone, no blood. Egg time is gone.
I'm gonna bandage you now. Shit, hang on. Let me bandage you.
Died again. Oh, this is insane.
Oh, I'm a dead man.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm a fucking dead man.
Oh, never. Yeah, I'm dead. Gutted.
Fuck me.
Yeah, that could have gone a little better. Shame they can climb stairs.
Ah, no, he knocked me out. Bastard. Gutted. Oh, I'm a dead man now. If I survive this, I'll be amazed. Oh, I'm gonna bleed out now.
They were piling up the ladder and piling into the door. There wasn't really much to do, was there?
Yeah, that's why you tried to shoot as little as possible. I'm bleeding out. And I'm unconscious.
I dare say they're probably eating you about now.
No, I don't think so. I don't think they're anywhere near me, actually. Jesus Christ, if I survive this, it'll be amazing. I'm screaming like a bitch. Come on! Fuck me, I'm still alive.
Never.
I am. Ah, but I'm bleeding. Bandage, 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 bandage.
Oh, fuck, that hurt.
I have, like, no blood left at all.
If you can get back to my pack, there's the meats and stuff in there.
Yeah. I just had one in my bag. But there's fucking zombies at the bottom of the stairs. Oh, I've got food as well. I need to get out to you.
That kicked off.
I think I'm just gonna stay under the stairs. I can't log off either. Oh yes, I can. I think I'm gonna call it a night, Stuart, and hope for the best tomorrow.
That sounds like a good plan.
Although I could try running. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna try running. And I'm out.
Good man.
Jesus Christ, that was insane. I'm gonna go for the barracks now. I have zero blood. That's hilarious! I got nothing. Absolutely nothing. Please tell me there's something in the barracks. Something decent. Oh, that was insane.
That was a bit nuts, wasn't it?
Where did you spawn?
Camarovo.
Camarovo, okay. I cannot still be bleeding, that's insane.
Do you have any blood left to be bleeding?
No. I don't know, it's weird, I think my player's glitched out a little bit. There's nothing in these barracks. crap, man, I need food. Badly. Oh, I'm bleeding again. No! I died. Gutted.
No.
And so ends the life of Survivor B.